What is it, citizen?
What?
Luther Broad's boarding house. I'm Luther. You want beds or food? See me. If you've got 10 gold, the room's up the stairs, and it'll be the first door on your left. Only quality goods for sale here. What can... Thank you for your patronage. Farewell.
What is it now?
You have my ear, citizen.
Sit down. Don't say anything. Just do what I say. Listen, I'm going to get up in a minute and walk out of here. That guy in the corner behind me will follow me. You follow him. Good. Remember, wait for him to follow me. I want to see what he'll do. Search his body. I'll keep an eye out in case any of his friends are nearby. Good work. I am glad to see you, by the way. You just caught me at a bad time. The assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Deirdre cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worship the Deirdre Lord Mehrunes Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they noticed. What? They took it from Joffrey? Things are worse than I had thought. Thank Talos he lives! Martin Septim, you say? We will restore him to the throne. It is the sworn duty of all Blades! There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina's her name. Supposed to be an expert on Deirdre cults. Why don't you take that book to her? See what she makes of it. I'll keep running down leads on the Mythic Dawn network. If you learn anything, you can find me at Luther Broad's. May Talos guide you. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane University. Supposed to know everything there is to know about Deirdre cults. I hope you learned something from Tarmina about that book. This might just be the break we need. What do you need, friend?
You have my ear, citizen.
Speak.
We're here to serve. If you've got to travel, by the Nine Divines, stay on the roads. The wilderness just isn't safe anymore. We've had sightings, you see. The Daedra. Yes? Don't. Please, I'm sorry. Blah, blah, blah. Was that supposed to be a compliment? Sure, that's cute. Sure, that's cute. You're pathetic. That's a bit... whatever you want. Sorry. Carry on.
Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. How can I help you? You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daedric cults. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maenkar Cameron, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in Daedric cults, then. Find them, eh? I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Maenkar Cameron's writings a bit myself. At least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Maenkar Cameron's commentaries come in 4 volumes, but I've only ever seen the first 2 books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn cult. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all 4 volumes of the commentaries. Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen the 3rd and 4th volumes. You should try 1st edition over in the Market District. Fintius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea of where to locate those books. It was so nice chatting with you. Be sure to let me know how your hunt for the Mythic Dawn turns out.
Can you spare a coin?
What can I do for you? This is the only bookstore in the city. There's also Renoir's Books in Coral, Machna's in Chadenhall, and Southern Books in Leowin. You must be referring to Maenkar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes, a common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but you may run across them from time to time. The 3rd and 4th are impossible to find. I happen to have a copy of Volume 3 on hand, but I'm afraid it is a special order. Already paid for by another customer. Sorry. Gwyneth would be terribly disappointed if it was gone when he came to pick it up. So sorry I can't help you. I wish I had one, but I have never even seen a copy. I don't know him personally, but he was very eager to get his hands on Volume 3 of Cameron's commentaries. Came all the way from Valenwood. As a matter of fact, he's already late for his appointment to pick up the book. Feel free to wait for him if you want to speak to him yourself. This is the... Do you believe any of that talk about more Oblivion gates opening all over the place? Good day.
What? Have you been following me? Leave me alone! That book is mine! It isn't for sale. You'll have to find a copy somewhere else. The Mythic Dawn? Are you... I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know anything about any cult. I beg your pardon? You presume to tell me about Daedric cults? I'll have you know that I visited the Shrine of Sheogorath during the Festival of the Mad. I've spoken with Hermaeus Mora beneath the full moons. I've... What? The Mythic Dawn were the ones? You have to believe me. I truly had no idea. I mean, I knew they were a Daedric cult. Mankar Cameron's views on Mehrunes Dagon are fascinating, revolutionary even. But to murder the Emperor, Mara preserve us. Yes, of course. I don't want anyone to think I had anything to do with their insane plots. Here, Volume 3 is yours. What you do with it is your business. You can only get Volume 4 directly from a member of the Mythic Dawn. I had set up a meeting with the sponsor, as he called himself. Here, take this note they gave me. It tells you where to go. I don't want anything else to do with the Mythic Dawn.
Well met.
Greetings to you. What's new with you? I've heard that the great house.
A coin for an old beggar?
You're not easy to get hold of. What have you found out? They'll pay for the murder of the Emperor. Now that we know who they are, it's only a matter of time. This just might be the break we've been looking for. Good work! We need to get that fourth book, then. If Tarmina is right, we can use these books to locate the Mythic Dawn's hidden shrine. Let's go. I know that part of the sewers well. The sewers run underneath the whole Imperial City. There are access points in every district. The Blades have occasion to use them in our undercover work, as well as a means to move around the city without attracting attention. Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
How are you today?
What is it? Get my back! Quickly! Ah! Look out! Get my back!
Not on this day.
Over here! Look out!
Training of thousands of bastards.
This was mine!
Training of thousands.
Look out!
Yeah!
Look out! Stick together! Look out! Over here! Get my back! Over here! Get my back! Oh.
All right, the room with the table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. Good. Remember, we must not leave here without the book. It's our best chance of finding the amulet. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. You must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings. I'm glad to have you at my back. Okay, let's do this.
You want to become one of the children? I told you to come alone!
Yourself,
brothers! Kill them!
Stand ready.
Who's there?
I do not.
The door is I do not fear.
Die, unbeliever!
Yeah!
Die, unbeliever!
I do paradise!
Be glad! You will not live to see the day! Lord, Dagon, walk!
This was mine! Over here! Over here! This was mine! Over here!
The table is just through this door. I always wondered who put it there. I happen to know that if you go up the stairs there, you can get a vantage point on the meeting room. I think I'd better be the one to handle the meeting. You'll be my backup. Keep watch from above in case of trouble. No, it should be me. I have a blood debt to repay these Mythic Dawn assassins. Besides, I've trained for this kind of thing my whole life. Good. Remember, we must not leave here without the book. It's our best chance of finding the amulet. Listen, I may not survive this, but if I don't, you must. You must recover the book and find the Amulet of Kings. I'm glad to have you at my back. Okay, let's do this.
You want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. I told you to come alone! Brothers, kill them! Lord Dagon!
A coin for an old bag. Speak.
What can I do for you? The Holy Book of the Mythic Dawn, supposedly written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. If it exists, it would be an artifact of great and evil power. To find their secret shrine to Mehrunes Dagon, you'll need to study the 4 volumes of Maenkar Cameron's commentaries. It is a fairly common practice of these kinds of esoteric cults to put hidden messages within their sacred writings. In effect, simply by finding their way to the shrine, prospective members have already passed the first test on the road to enlightenment. You've piqued my curiosity about this puzzle. I will think on it myself and let you know if I have any ideas. Check back with me tomorrow after I've given this matter some thought. I'll keep studying the first 2 volumes of the commentaries. Who knows, I might turn up something before you do.
What's this about? How do you do? Go ahead, please. Not smart to carry around broken. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. Thank you for your patronage. Good day.
What can I do for you? Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? Bye.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one roof. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. That seems a fair price. A fine transaction. Pleasure to... Farewell.
Go on. What can I interest you in? Thank you for your... Leave me alone.
What do you want? May I interest you in some of my fine wares? Can I interest you in some of my wares? Thank you. Good day.
You've come to Divine Elegance because you care about what you wear. And Pelloneria has what you need. New clothing? I have a fantastic selection. That seems you drive up. Another satisfied. Good day.
Edgar Vautrin.
Let's do business. Come back and see. Take care.